This is a much anticipated moment. The Ducks fans have been waiting almost 20 months to see Zegras in the black and orange.
You know about the World Juniors, gold medal, MVP, then his first week in pro hockey, he's the AHL Player of the Week.
Well, Slick does not even begin to describe this young man. He has those silky, soft hands of a great playmaker.
He has lived up to the hype thus far.
He's got a world of potential. He's got great skill. And, you know, this is an opportunity that everybody wants to have in their lifetime, be able to lace the skates up, play in your first ever NHL game.
You know, I really think that this might be the most celebrated debut of a drafted player since Paul Kariya made his debut for the Anaheim Ducks. It's been that long.
I'm a little anxious to get out there. And I was just talking to my dad probably 30 minutes before I got here, just talking about everything. And he's going to be here, my mom and my sister. So I think it's going to be a pretty cool day, pretty cool experience, something I'm looking forward to.
Gary, Julie, I'm so excited to see you. I know how excited you all must be. You know, this is a moment that I'm sure you've been waiting for Trevor's entire life, or at least until, you know, and for the first time you put on skates, I'm sure you've been thinking about this. So how are you feeling right now?
Well, we're very excited, and we're really fortunate that we were able to, that, you know, his first game is here, we can go. It will make all the difference. We really didn't want to have to watch it on TV.
Yeah. Of course. Yeah. Proud dad, how are you feeling?
As I said to Julie a few minutes ago, it feels like the night that we were like of the draft, like that a couple hours beforehand, you're just not really sure what to do with yourself. It's a little surreal, and I think it'll probably hit when we see him hit the ice for the first time. So, a little nervous, excited, and ready to get over to the rink and watch some hockey. It's been a long time since we've been inside a rink.
The team needs help scoring. You think you can help out in that department?
I hope so. Obviously we follow the Ducks on social media, and the fans have been so supportive of wanting him to come up and be a part of the team. And he's always been an offensive player, so the expectations are there. He knows that. Yes, I do think he can, but even his coaches said, right, like, we don't want to put too much pressure on him. You know, it's his first game. He's a young kid in the league. So try to keep the expectations as low as possible. But, every year that he's, whether it's been at the national program or BU or World Juniors, he's always been able to seem to rise to the occasion. So our fingers are crossed that he can make that jump, you know, one more time and help you guys with the Bucks in the net.
Gary, Julie, and your daughter Ava as well, I wish you all just the most incredible moment tonight as you watch Trevor's dreams come true. Oh,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
Much anticipated moment, to say the least. Ducks fans, the hardest of core, have been waiting for 20 months for this moment.
Goligoski up the left wing side. Puck is pushed by Chychrun, but it bounced off Lundestrom. Along the left wing wall, Ducks go after it. Steele try to make a play. Puck knocked into the air. Silverberg scores!
And the Ducks have a 1-0 lead.
Well, great start. Trevor Zegras isn't going to get a point on this, but he's going to get a plus.
Silverberg down low, Zegras in front, and a one-timer by Raquel is denied by Kemper. Dallas Aikens told us the key to 5-on-3 is puck movement. There it was.
Comes close to getting his first NHL point.
Fowler with it there. One-timer from Comtois. It's behind and in. Kemper didn't know where it was.
That's a good goal for Max Jones. Nothing but hard work and a willingness to get to the front of the net.
What an opening 20 minutes. Probably the best opening 20 we've seen this year. A brand new hockey team, really.
Well, it's an exciting night, obviously, for Trevor Zegras in his NHL debut. Did you have any advice for him before the game?
And I just kind of told him to play his game. That's why he's here. He's a terrifically skilled and smart player, and we saw some glimpse of it in that period. He's awful good with that puck, so it's fun. It's fun watching him. I think him coming in brings a lot of energy to the team, and like we said, we had a terrific period, and I think he's a big part of it.
So Anaheim begins the second period on a power play. shot from Comtois, got a little redirect from Getzlaf, who still has it as the penalty expires. Here comes Fowler, high slot, he scores! Cam Fowler, it's 3-0.
Yeah, great little look from Getzlaf. Out of the defensive zone, battled hard to get it out.
Brassard gets it across, Gibson makes the save!
Makes a great stop against Kessel.
And now it does. Here's Dvorak shorthanded. He got behind Silverberg. Forced to the backhand and a penalty coming up to Silverberg.
It's going to be a penalty shot.
Dvorak will swing in off right wing. Gibson out. And he roots it out of the backhand as he tried to the old pad stack. Oh, here's Chychrun jumping in and he scores! He slides into Gibson, the puck is in, and the Coyotes have come all the way back.
We're in it, we're tie game on the road, you know. Doesn't matter how we got here, but we have an opportunity to win the third period here. That should be our main focus here. But main thing, we got to stay out of the box. Can't let a lot of their skilled guys get some confidence and some juice flowing by playing on the power play, so got to stay out of the box.
The top of the NHL alphabet here, Arizona and Anaheim tied at 3. Garland on the right side, right back to Chychrun. Keller gives it back, Chychrun scores! Deflected in front. I believe Dvorak may have touched it, and Arizona has their first lead. And the horn will sound. Arizona hangs on. They come from 3 down.
With the loss, it's tough for me to kind of show how cool today was. But the guys were unbelievable. Kind of the solo lap was something every kid kind of dreams of, and for those guys to kind of make it a special day for me was pretty awesome.